In general, a safe place for pedestrians to cross the road is at a well-marked, controlled location, often at an intersection. But in 2016, 72% of pedestrian fatalities occurred at mid-block locations between intersections. So, how do we reduce fatalities at these locations and provide safe transportation for every pedestrian? Raised crosswalks can be an effective countermeasure, reducing pedestrian crashes by up to 45%.
Raised crosswalks have been very effective at slowing the traffic down. They also are more visible so that the cars can see them and they stop, wait for pedestrians now, and it's so much safer for the pedestrians to cross.
Raised crosswalks are flush with the height of the sidewalk. This means the pedestrian is at a higher level and easier for drivers to see. The crosswalk table is typically at least 10 feet wide and designed to allow the front and rear wheels of a vehicle to be on top of the table at the same time.
So drivers know they have to slow down a little bit. That makes it safer, more comfortable, easier for the pedestrian to cross.
In the right situations, raised crosswalks can greatly improve pedestrian safety at mid-block crossings. They may be considered for crossing locations on roadways with two or three lanes, less than 9,000 average annual daily traffic, and speeds of 30 miles per hour or less. Contact FHWA for more information on using raised crosswalks and other measures to provide safe transportation for every pedestrian.